Thank you for watching Eyewitness News, the most watched, the most trusted.